Good morning, Pastor Robinson from Harvest Church of Hampton, bringing you the thought of the day. I want to go back over this scripture, Luke, the fourth chapter, where Jesus says, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, to the poor." Can I submit to you that it could just be that Jesus is not talking about those that don't have? In other words, poor means to lack, to go without. Could I submit to you that Jesus is not just talking about those that are lacking when he says the poor? In fact, Jesus says the poor will be with you always. But I want to challenge you to believe that Jesus was actually talking to those that were poor in spirit, because when he preached the Beatitudes, he said, "Blessed are the poor in spirit." So the Bible is really telling us that when Jesus said he was anointed to preach the gospel, he was anointed to preach the gospel to the poor in spirit. I want you to think about that the next time you consider who's poor and who's not poor. I'm going to come back and talk to you about some more about this later. God bless. All right.